There was no spear grass anywhere on this island, even when I was a boy. And gradually the sheep got pushed out and dikes got built, and they gradually extended all the way around the island.
We need to absolutely prove, one, which seaweed is going to be the best for this, what amount of seaweed into the feed gives the best effect, and then can you scale that up to a level where you would actually have an effect on the overall UK farming.